As a network administrator, you already protect your network against external attack. But not all threats come from outside. So how can your network be attacked from the inside, and what steps can you take to prevent it? Security is a moving target. New vulnerabilities in software libraries are constantly being discovered. In response, a hardware manufacturer will issue new software versions. To keep your network secure, you must update the software running on your devices on a regular basis. But this in itself involves a risk. How can you know that the software you load onto your devices is genuinely from the manufacturer? How can you be certain that the software has not been tampered with and now contains malware? If you are tricked into loading modified software onto your network devices, your network can be attacked from the inside, which will bypass your other security mechanisms. Product manufacturers who take security seriously will sign their software. By deploying network devices which verify the signature before installation, you can be sure that the software is genuine and unmodified. Code signing is a method of adding a digital signature to a software file. A digital signature is like a checksum with an identity. It allows the authenticity of the software to be verified. When you load software onto a switch or router, the device will check two things. Is the software from the original manufacturer? Has the software been modified? Devices will only load software when its integrity has been confirmed. So you can be confident that you have installed genuine software onto your network infrastructure devices. Defense in depth is a security concept which involves installing multiple layers of security throughout a network. Whether you are looking to achieve a security compliance certification or you want to level up the security posture of your network, signed software provides an effective additional tool to help you achieve defense in depth. Most security precautions require effort. Signed software is an exception. Signed software is a security mechanism that works out of the box. No additional configuration is required. You can take advantage of an extra layer of protection with no increase to your workload. There are many ways to compromise a network, and as an administrator, you have to protect your network against all of them. So next time you buy switches or routers, make sure they use signed software. Benefit from an effective and effortless technique to boost your network security.